strength in the middle to take on two blocks. Plus, you always have the ability to earn leverage because of your height, but you also have quickness and instincts. How did you turn that into your craft while your college career and then extended into marriage?
Was my skin strength. I mean, I was 6'1", something like that. So the fact that I was able to survive for 7 years in the NFL was very beneficial because I saw people like Tom who trained constantly. What you guys might not know, I don't know if I talked about this, but before Tom got to the 85 Bears, he was with the Chicago Blitz. And the same year he went from the Blitz to the Bears, I think it was like 3 or 4 weeks in between them. What was it? Was it something like that?
A Saturday night game to Monday night training, Monday morning training camp.
Seriously. Okay, now, you guys understand that? So, literally, Tom finished with the Blitz on a Friday and was in a Bears training camp on Sunday. I mean, that's impossible. So the idea that, and then I was fortunate because I came here and Tom kind of took me under his wing, but I was able to watch and see how he prepared for games. And I just really emulated what he did because I thought he was kind of the epitome of being able to be the physical type of player, which I need to be. But I was also able, because of my size, I wasn't big as everybody else, so I could use that combination of strength and speed, and I was very fortunate that I had a chance to make it in the league. That was all.